Rioters have filled in the streets.
Experiences the fourth wave of riots.
This evening, martial law has been declared throughout the country. No one shall be allowed to enter the streets. The Assembly of Governors have declared war is imminent.
Scouts from the Uruk Kingdom.
Mapping our land.
Their preparation has begun.
Gather all the clans.
It is time. cage of the Lost Clan. The Ninja Council requests your presence for a peace summit at the Warlord's Temple in the Great Eastern Mountains. Choose four of your finest to accompany you. They should have honor and live by the code. For it will be they who help usher in a new era of peace among our kind. Provide safety and security for our families. So bring your strongest, your smartest, your fiercest, and your most tempting. Journey be swift.
There we go.
And may wisdom be your guide.
Remember, this is a peace summit. Leave your weapons behind.
Ancestors was they actually had to go into a room and read stuff. Yeah, nothing was downloadable back then.
They actually had to go and memorize.
Becker?
This doesn't look good.
Keep them close and stay by me.
What about our weapons?
It's a peace summit, guys.
Fumitaka must be hard up if he's invited the Lost Clan. Tell me! Is it that you've lost your way? Or lost your honor?
This is a peace summit!
The Lost Honor Clan makes much more sense to me now. Hey! It's the big, deaf, and dumb guy. How is life with the honorless? Feel more at home there? Answer me, you big freak!
I'm in the code!
Your code! What they say about you is only partly right. I know the truth. You are a liar and a coward.
No fighting! We're here for a peace summit! You must put your petty differences aside. Master Fumitaka has ordered it. Now!
Cage of the Lost Clan. How have you been?
Surviving.
Surviving? Come on.
It's time to flourish.
Master Fumitaka will be very pleased to see you. It's been way too long, brother.
No weapons in the bunker! Relinquish them! Now!
Who's Captain Uptight over there?
Hiroshi. We trained together under Master Fumitaka. He was chosen as Master Second.
Over you? I guess you can't be given everything, can you, little brother?
How far down does this thing go?
These old bunkers sometimes went 100 floors down. Thousands of feet into the earth. People lived down here after the Great War. Protected them from the fallout.
Only the 20th floor?
I usually like my peace summits at least 50 floors down.
No one has ever come back from the lower floors alive.
Ooh.
Follow me.
clan leaders, I am honored to present to you our revered master, Fumataka!
Brother, sister, hello ninja warrior, look at us. Leaders of the great clan standing side by side. Each powerful in his own right, each unique with his own gift. The southern clan with their fire throne. Haunting specters of the Eastern Sea. Mighty desert dragons with an even mightier bite. The Siren with their deadly yet irresistible allure. Even the mysterious Lost Clan has come from afar. Brothers and sisters, I come to you with grave news that threatens our very way of life. You must come together as one clan today. Silence! And declare a year of truce. No clan may harm another clan. No ninja may harm another ninja. Violation of this truce will be punishable by death. He was caught scouting our woods. The Uroku Kingdom is building an army. They will attack soon. One by one, we would have fallen. But my brothers and sisters, together as one clan, we are unbeatable. We are bound by the code. Code of the clan. Who will stand with me?
Fumataka!
On this day, let the peace begin. Now!
It was that one. From the Lost Clan.
It was him. I saw him throw it.
He did it. I saw it with my own eyes. The one called Jade.
Get us the hell out of here.
Master! Get down! Get him!
Get out of here!
looks like we're a few weapons short. The weapons. Let's keep moving.
My kind of peace summit.
Master Hiroshi, you cannot ignore three witnesses. Cage must pay for this.
Bring me Cage. Alive. The clan that captures him will be rewarded.
Bring these men their weapons. There's something out there! Get in the light!
That from you one day.
Search, 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 search!
It's an illusion.
Search. We're still 200 feet underground.
Any bright ideas now, little brother?
Power count.
I spent all mine getting us off the summit floor.
Mar?
Full.
Surge.
Thirsty.
Surge! Full!
Barely time to make a blue spark. Did anyone get a look at the assassin?
No. It all happened so fast.
It's gotta be Becker.
Becker? How could it be Becker? You look nothing alike.
Look on Becker's face right after? Like he knew it was gonna happen.
Who would want Fumitaka dead anyways?
It's Becker. He doesn't want peace. He wants us gone. He kills Fumitaka, then blames me. Gives him the excuse to finally take our entire village out while putting him in tight with the new regime. Two birds, one stone.
If you turn yourself in, they'd let the rest of us go.
I doubt that.
Well, it's worth a shot, isn't it? We're just waiting to die down here.
Your loyalty is appreciated.
Hey, you got us into this mess coming to this ridiculous summit.
Serge, you're acting like an idiot.
Oh, I'm an idiot, huh? I'm an idiot? The worst got us to, huh?
Serge!
How is he gonna hold this clan together?
Well, at least I'll be drunk when we die.
We'll stay alive by the code.
Your code is dead, and so are we!
Our code is our commitment to the clan, the village, each other! This isn't about us! About whether we live! It's about whether our wives live, our children live, our clan lives! The code is bigger than me! Bigger than us!
Brother, we must be bigger than us.
Let's split up.
I don't think that's a good idea.
We'll never find each other.
We've got to cover more ground.
All right, let's split up. But remember this spot. Get back here in 15.
Our odds are even.
Find anything?
Six garden staircase. Must lead somewhere they don't want us to go.
Picked up some presents for you.
Where's Mar?
Mar, guardian of clan and family. Your heart beat with bravery. Your blood flowed with sacrifice. Your death defined honor. Peace, my friend. Peace and honor in the worlds to come.
Grab whatever you can. We're leaving in 10. Hey, Trillian. Trillian. You're gonna make it. Your brother. Can you trust him with Sky? They're awfully close.
Been close ever since Sky came to us. Well, Sky wasn't born to us. He was from Becker's clan.
When they discovered he couldn't hear or speak, they cast him out. Sky wanted all the way over to the far territory to us. Back when my father was still master of our clan. Dad took him in, placed him with a family that could raise him. And he's been loyal to me and my brother ever since. He won't fight against us.
They've killed two of my men, one of the dragons, and at least five of your guards.
Where are they now?
They were last seen near the elevator.
Which elevator?
The elevator.
Move! Search! That way! Trying to block us. There must be an exit behind that door.
From behind!
Do your men know that you killed Fumitaka?
Three witnesses saw you do it!
Why would I kill him, huh?
You're bitter, Cage! He chose Hiroshi over you!
Your men doubt you, Becker. They know you're behind this. I wouldn't close my eyes tonight. You men are smart, they'll take care of you themselves.
Cage! Where are your men now?
You want to see the Lost Clan? I'll show you the Lost Clan! Fall in!
Oh.
Get them!
Hey, here it is!
Come on!
Check the bags for weapons. We got some throwing knives. And black powder.
For making fireballs. Highly explosive.
No throwing stars. They're fire throwers. Do your homework.
I don't think I like your tone.
How do you call the elevator?
You don't.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It's a decoy. It only goes down. Whoever built this place put them in so anyone trying to escape would end up way the hell down here.
There must be another way out of here.
Another way out? It's all your fault!
Back off!
I should have turned you in when I had the chance.
I should have left you at home.
Let him go, sir.
I am the older son. Father should have never put you in charge. You should be given orders from me.
You'd be dead without me.
Oh, you're wasting it! None of us are gonna have power until tomorrow! You're killing each other! You're killing us!
Power count!
Nothing.
I'm spent. How about you, Serge?
You saved some for us, right? You thought of the clan, right?
Yeah, I got something left.
You wasted it.
We will stick together! There's no other way out but together. Let's go!
Cage. I hope you're hearing this. I have evidence proving your innocence. But I have to prove it to the other clans. They want blood, and I can't hold them off for too long. You've got to make it back here. There are two exit elevators. Cage, I hope you're hearing this. I have evidence.
No. What elevators?
But I have to prove it to the other clans. They want blood, and I can't hold them off for too long. You've got to make it back here.
That's just great.
There are two exit
elevators. You broke it!
Hey. Let's just keep moving.
Cage, I hope you're hearing this. I have evidence proving your innocence. But I have to prove it to the other clans. They want blood, and I can't hold them off for too long. You've got to make it back.
Holy hell!
What's that smell?
It's been so many years. The air must have preserved the flesh.
It's almost like... Ah! Ah, get off me! Get off me!
Stay together. We'll find a way out. Okay? It's okay. You okay? Just relax.
What the hell?
Let's have a look.
Anybody got some water? I
We need to wrap that. Give me a belt.
I don't know about you guys, but zombie killing makes me hungry.
Here it is!
Start it up!
Come on!
Start! It's not working!
I'm unarmed. You can check for yourself if you'd like. You want to know who killed Fumitaka, don't you?
Tell me.
You look like you could use some rest. And attention.
You have no idea.
This was the warlord's private apartment. Fully stocked by Fumitaka. Has everything you could ever want. Food, wine, medical supplies, private exits, private bedrooms.
Becca, wasn't it?
Is that what you want me to say? Do you not remember?
Remember what?
The answers are all right in there. You're just tired. You need a drink.
What have you done?
Just relax.
Yeah.
without saying goodbye? Now that's just rude. No need to rush home. Everyone in your village will be dead before you get there. All the clans have been sent. Bye-bye, Lost Clan.
You're gonna be all right.
Hold on! Please, 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 brother! Stay with me! Just hold on, please!
Serge! Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me. Please. Please, brother. Stay with me. I need your help. Do this alone. Father chose the right son. This was slowed on the poison. Now rest. Rest.
Impressive. You put up quite a fight. I didn't think you had it in you.
The assassination, I know you didn't do it.
What a revelation. Are you finally admitting your guilt?
Do it, you coward!
tell me.
Who is headed to my village?
What village?
Who killed Fumitaka?
You did. Didn't you?
Where are we?
Home, Serge. Home. The poison is moving again. We need to get you back to the village now.
Water.
Okay. I'll be back in a second.
Every clan has their secret weapon. But I have the most powerful one of them all. Deceit.
Kill our master. Why?
When did you become so naive? You have no honor, no respect for the code. I live by my own code. You had everything.
No, I had nothing!
Master Fumitaka always loved you most. I knew you would always be my enemy.
Fumitaka chose you!
Only because I made it so.
When we were young.
My deceit was subtle. Master Fumitaka, seeing you steal an apple or hearing you tell a little white lie, before long, he couldn't quite trust you. That made him very sad. It broke his poor little heart.
Needless to say, I started looking very promising to him.
He gave you everything!
No! I waited years to take over the clan. But our beloved Fumitaka decided to call for peace, bringing you and all the others back into the fold. I intercepted his message. He was gonna make you his second. Seeing you as master of the Lost Clan, upholding the code so well, practically made me vomit. That is why now you must die!
Cage of the Lost Clan. You are a great warrior. And an honorable ninja. As leader of the Southern Clan, I promise you, your homeland will be protected.
Don't protect us. Respect us. Come on, brother. Let's go home.